remember being here. Do you remember? And you told me. You said that you want to be with me. You want to be with me?
Yes.
Is that still true?
Yes, Audrey.
Because if it is, if it's true, I will leave Troy. But I'm scared, Bobby. I'm so scared. Pwede na tayong magsama. Oh, wow. Can you just imagine? You, me, and Jigs, we can both push Jigs to be the man that you've always wanted him to be.
Yes, but...
You, me, by his side. Tell me that's still what you want. Please.
You know what would make you feel better? What if you would just lie down for a sec?
Bobby, no. Actually, I still want to talk to you. I'm so, so happy na nandito ka. I'm so happy. Thank you, Bobby.
Mayor, pumunta ko si Rica sa BA. Nandun sila Kyle at Axel.
Sigurado ba silang wala silang mahanap?
Wala ko talaga, Mayor. Nasundan ko na lahat ng mga kinausap nila tungkol kay Joseph Lorena. Ni isa ho wala makapagbigay ng impormasyon kay Kyle Constantino.
Narinig ko? Totoo yung mga binibintang sa'yo?
Involved ka sa nangyari kay Philip Constantino, kaya mo pinapasundan si Narica at Kyle? Sabi mo sa akin, hindi totoo. You lied. Tuwagap ka ng pera galing sa kriminal. Nagpatakas ka ng drug lord. You let that building collapse at may mga taong namatay. Nagawa mo lahat ng yun, Troy?
Hindi ako. It was Papa.
Pero ikaw ang mayor. Ikaw ang nasa posisyon, hindi ba? And you used that position to let him get away with it. Am I right?
I was young. Wala pa akong lakas ng loob labanan si Papa noong panahon na yon. I was young. You knew how he raised me. Kung ano yung dinidikdik niya sa utak ko. how he would pressure me to meet his expectations. You knew that! Yes. Hinayaan ko siya. That's because I had no choice. Kinahihiya ko yun, Nora. Kinahihiya ko si Papa! Kung kaya ko lang baguhin ang lahat ginawa ko na. That's why I did all that good. For all those years. Kahit gusto kong tambakan lahat ng mga kasalanan.
Pero pinapasundan mo yung sarili mong anak just to cover up your tracks. Hindi mo ba nakikita kung gaano ka mali yun, Troy?
I just got her back. Kakatanggap pa lang sa akin ni Rica. And if she finds out I have any involvement with the death of Philip Constantino, it's over. It's over. At mahal na mahal ko yung anak ko, Ora. I don't want to lose her.
Baka kailangan natin lawakan yung paghahanap kay Joseph Lorena kung nawawala siya. Baka wala na siya dito sa Sidero.
Pwede akong humingi ng tulong sa Manila.
The guy has been MIA for years. I don't think mahanap natin siya by just looking around. Baka kailangan natin kumuha ng expert. Or, Rica, yung tatay mo, why don't you ask him? Di ba sabi mo naman na naging close na kayo? Baka sabihin niya yung totoo if you ask him.
Eh, di ba natanong na nga niya?
Right! And you're not sure if he's telling the truth or not. I need coffee.
Baka tama si Axel. Kailangan natin humingi ng tulong. Tawagan ko kaya si Attorney Laura.
Di ba close siya kay Mayor?
Magtatanong lang naman tayo tungkol sa investigador. Marami siya noon dahil sa mga cases niya.
Good idea. Pero maganda tayo ng sarili natin. Masyadong malapit si Attorney kay Mayor.
So gagawin mo ang lahat. Kahit pagtakpan lahat ng pagkakamali mo.
I'm sorry, but for someone who says you're nothing like your papa, you sure are acting like him. Pareho na kayo nagkakaroon ng excuse para sa lahat ng ginagawa ninyo. Kung sa kanya ambition at power, ano sa'yo? Pagmamahal? Pamilya? What?
Huwag mo rin ikukumpara sa kanya. Lalong-lalo na ngayon, na sinakripisyo ko at sinuko ko lahat para sa mga anak ko. You know what your problem is, Laura? Yung problema mo, yung mga paa mo, wala sa lupa. You think you're better than everyone else. For once in your life, get off your high horse.
Nakatapak mga paa ko sa lupa, Troy. I've watched you cheat on your wife. Lie. Contemplate blackmail. I even saw you almost kill a man, Troy. Pero nandito pa rin ako. Sa tabi mo.
If you really think I'm that bad, then why are you still here? Bakit pa rin ako tinutulungan?
Hindi mo pa rin ba alam, Troy? After all these years, hindi mo pa rin alam? You're the best man I know, Troy. Matagal ko nang pinaniniwalaan yun. But right now, I don't know if that's the truth.
Hello.
Hello, Mayor. Si Miss Raven po at saka si Miss Audrey, na-aksidente po sila.
Chairman, dito po kami sa mga bagansada. Bumukul po. O, tumawag na po kami ng mga police.
Kuya, baka kilala namin yung ano.
Raven! Raven!
Mayor!
Nagtan yung anak ko!
Dito po kami ng
Raven!